Okay. So we just got back from our trip with the entire family. So first of all, I want to thank the D family for setting this trip up. This trip was just awesome. It was a 5-night, 6-day trip to Kauai, Hawaii, with the entire family, meaning that the D family, which encompasses of more than 30 people, and then along with us, the Lee family, and then also the Cowles family, all together made up to like 40 plus people. It was a great trip. Lots of footages, lots of beautiful scenes, lots of activities, but also that means a lot of footage. So what that means, I'm gonna cut up into at least 2 parts, if not 3. So the part 1 is more about just the travel aspects and how the trip went, just the route of getting there, and then some of the things that was happening. Part 2 is much more about the family. There's gonna be more footages with regards to everyone's interactions. And then maybe the last part, unless I can fit into part 2, is about more of the activities and everything that we have done. So with that being said, I hope you enjoy it. Here's part 1.
I think everyone's still getting up, right? What time is it?
5:45.
It is 5:45 a.m. Let's show them the time. 5:46 now. But we're all just getting ready. Everyone's just trying to get up. So we can get on the plane. Outside. It's actually not that cold, huh? Oh, it's gonna be a decent travel day. You see something you want to eat?
I'm not eating anything.
Group 4 or group 6. It's actually not that busy this morning.
No, it was worse when we went to Tennessee.
Along the line is.
And
they're rushing.
It's an hour and a half.
Bye.
Thank you.
Yes.
We're off.
Woo! It's humid, right?
Yeah. He's gonna wake you early tomorrow morning. They weren't kidding when they said that there were a lot of chickens. We literally just landed.
That's not a chicken.
Rooster, whatever. Dinosaur.
We take you to the Hotel Martinet in Brooklyn, where Bobby Millett and his orchestra are offering a program of dance music.
Costco is the first place we go. Not anywhere like local, not
anything. I'm from the Costco.
Well, we had to get the car, get a rental car. That we had to do. That's a must.
can't see it, but out there, it's the ocean. Come on.
Justin, go get a leg.
Okay. This camera's way too heavy. Look at that, it's beautiful. Pineapples.
Pretty good spot, and hopefully I won't get in too much trouble. But guess what? It's drone time, baby.